we talked about Punjab, you know what? I think there was a lot of money invested in proliferating good culture in Punjab. There's a lot of dance. Dance releases a lot of songs, and that releases the same neurotransmitter that we get when we listen to religious lectures.
Interesting.
And that's something that it sounds funny. But there's actual studies to prove it.
Actually, Ahmed, you're suggesting a de-radicalizing tool, apart from the de-radicalization
culture.
Strategy of this government,
culture.
Is to actually dance and promote your culture.
Not necessarily to dance.